You've planned and prepared for your winter trip to see family over the holidays, a quick getaway to a beach, or to get some skiing in. You arrive at the airport with time to spare. The flight is boarding on time and you think, perfect, an on-time departure. And then...
Folks, with all the snow outside, it looks like we're gonna have to de-ice before takeoff.
So why do airlines de-ice before departure? As a former airline pilot, I can tell you the biggest reason we de-ice is for your safety. All airplanes are designed to fly as what we call clean. When aircraft control surfaces are contaminated by frost, snow, slush, or ice, it presents a potential safety hazard. They begin the de-icing process by spraying a mixture of heated water and propylene glycol. Glycol has a lower freezing point than water alone, and the combination enables snow and ice to fall off the plane and helps prevent it from reaccumulating. You'll notice the de-icing fluid, sometimes dyed a reddish-orange color, as it drenches the fuselage and drips down over your window. The experience of getting de-iced is not unlike a car wash, just on a much bigger scale. Well, your jet is now ready for takeoff. And now that you have additional insight into how airport de-icing crews and airlines conduct winter operations, here's a tip that helps keep you informed and on time any time of year that you fly. Download the FlightAware Flight Tracker app to get the latest status alerts on delays or cancellations affecting your flight. And don't forget to also check your airline's app or website. And the next time your flight gets de-iced, maybe give a wave of appreciation to your hardworking de-icing crew for their commitment to your safe journey from the ground up.